Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jack. I don't care if I never get back. Let me.
I think Daddy always thought that that New Bern was a baseball town. You know, they loved baseball and they loved just watching the sport.
The main thing and the only reason he bought that baseball was for the love of the game of baseball.
In the old Carolina League, and I played 3 years here in New Bern.
A lot of the game with my father, who was a great fan of the Coastal Plain League, and always bought season tickets every year.
Greenville Greenies, that's right, the Greenville Greenies. I had to go into service for 2 years during World War II, and when I got out is when I started playing baseball.
His name is Cletus, but his nickname is Red. Everybody knows him as Red Turtle.
Oh, he loved it. I have a lot of baseball books that he had, and he could tell you the name of every player in the whole league, all the leagues. He was very good at that.
Then it became Buddy's senior year, and he was in entrepreneurship class, and his project was to write a business plan for a new business. So he wrote a business plan to bring a Coastal Plain League team to New Bern.
All 3 years, actually, of the Riverettes were played at New Bern High School. He was trying to create an atmosphere that fans would want to constantly come out to.
I'm talking about the players that I played with. I said, Mays and Hank Aaron, Ernie Banks. That's the year we come up together, the one that you will recognize. But there was other ball players that come and gone before I got there.
I don't care to go. I'm home about it.